So there's this bug in Diablo 4 which allows you to interact with altars without having to collect all the modes or those brown things which looks like tears. And if you do that before you collect them, you screw up this whisper like this, and it doesn't summon anything, and you lose the ability to win three grim favors. I have gathered the modes here for activating this altar, but when I get to the altar, it's no longer interactable. Diablo 4, everybody! Because it's Diablo 4.